Hello, beautiful peoples of the interwebs. What is up? It's your host with the most icy hair, and today we are playing Overwatch. So, this is actually a game that I've played before, but I never played it on my YouTube channel. And I just got back into this. So, I think it would be fun to play because I was enjoying it, so maybe you guys will enjoy playing it. The only hero I am good with is Reaper. And so he's kind of like an undead guy who has an obsession with death, which you'll probably hear him talk about. He uses shotguns. He can teleport. He goes into this invulnerable form. You can heal after you kill people, and then you do a lot of damage to enemies with your ultimate. So he's pretty straightforward. It seems like he's a really good starting hero. So, see, he's already talking about death, so he's kind of obsessed. I don't know if I'm gonna do that good. There was a way to. There was a way to bring up, like. Oh, you can melee, that's cool. Oh, yeah, the emote wheel. So. That's what I was trying to figure out how to do. So there's a way to melee, so that's good to know. But we will see how we do here today. And this guy, this little like turret guy, I have no idea what his name is. Yeah, I can't even tell what the hero's name is, but I mean, just call him Turret, I guess. Yeah, you guys probably know I'm not the most skilled player at games like this, so. Cool. Alright, I don't think I have voice chat on, so hopefully people don't have to be too annoyed with me commentating. Somebody would probably be like, shut up in chat, you know, like everybody always does. Oh, shoot! Oh, dang it, I couldn't activate it fast enough. I should have went invulnerable there, but I kind of was stupid. What? I got killed from behind. I thought I got killed in front. Okay, even I was confused there, but whatever. Oh no, I didn't click right. So stupid, guys. I stink at this game. Which you guys can probably clearly see with how often I am dying. Ooh, a little bit of framiness there. Why is this so framey? Huh. Oh, dang it. Yeah, this is gonna involve me dying a lot. In case you guys are new to this channel. So I'm probably a very bad player to watch if you're new to this game. Oh, see, I just clicked the wrong button again. He's trying to do something shady. There we go. At least I had a good teammate there, so that's good. Oh shoot. Oh, this is my jam. That was really close, but I think that was a good play there. I feel like my very first game, I had a really good play, but unfortunately the team didn't win, so from the shadows. We'll just have to see. Somebody just activated their ultimate, which we want to stay away from that. There we go. That was a good one. I'm claiming the objective.
Zenyatta
Okay. There we go. Escort it now. There we go. Now I have an ultimate, so that's good. Okay, so if they come around this corner, then what I'll do is go ahead and activate it, so...
Come out and face me!
Repositioning.
I'm actually doing a lot better than I normally do in this game. So I want to save my ultimate for a good time to use it. Oh my god, I did it again. I'm so horrible with this guy. Oh shoot! I need some heals. Oh! Are you kidding me? That was just really unlucky. That was really, really unlucky.
This time, I'm
telling you guys. Sometimes you just do good, and sometimes you do bad in this game. There we go. Oh, what the heck killed me? What?
That which doesn't kill you makes.
I wonder what I died from there.
Understood.
Oh, that was a stupid detour there. Let's see if we can make it over.
The payload has come to a halt! Get it moving!
Did I kill anybody? That was a really good spot for my ultimate, but unfortunately it didn't work too well.
That which doesn't kill you.
I'm very bad at this game. You guys don't have to tell me. Good, at least we killed him right when he activated his, so.
You got it.
Our duty is to move the fight.
Seriously? See if we can go get this stupid objective right to the end.
Zenyatta is here.
Just gotta wait for our team here. That's really the only way that we're gonna be okay.
From the shadows.
Dang. That was a good plan, but poorly executed. I'm probably the lowest level in this match. No, there's a level 1 here, so... If I do better than the level 1, then I'm probably doing okay.
Repositioning.
Heroes never die.
Oh. I still died. You know what? I killed two people there, so two for one isn't that bad. I'm probably not gonna end up playing the game or anything, but
let's try that again.
Yeah, let's do that. What's this guy's name? Reaper? Yeah, his name's Reaper, so. Oh, that could have been bad. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, I'm back. That was a really good play by my teammate, but I happened to die, so. At least my ultimate's. Wait, no, that's the enemy's ultimate. Never mind. My ultimate's almost up, so. Maybe we'll be able to just win this by some crazy amount of luck. Are you kidding me? It's so close. Oh, my ultimate wasn't up. It is up. I just won the game for us there. I really feel like I did, but I probably didn't. I thought I was dead. I thought somebody killed me or my ultimate wasn't up. So I definitely got really lucky there. That was a really good play there for the turret guy. Good healer. And I will stay as a team.
It's nice to be appreciated.
All right. So that was a pretty good match, I feel. I leveled up too. Got a cool loot box, so. Can't complain there. I get an average of 6 deaths a game, but at least I'm doing better with other stats. We'll just play Reaper. I'm gonna have to learn some more heroes, but resistance? Or reinstating? What? Maybe I have time to go open this box real fast. Oh, nope, I didn't. Estimated time unknown.
Death walks among you.
I mean, this is just like the little mode they put you into while the game is loading, so we'll have to see how this goes for us. I gotta remember I have a melee button.
I still love you.
Ooh. Dang, I didn't activate that fast enough.
That which doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Hopefully I find us a match for us soon. Wow, rank 30. I have a long way to go before I make it to that rank, that's for sure.
It's high noon. Repositioning.
Seriously?
Step right up.
This time, I'll finish the job.
At least it gives me some good tips here and there. I want to just get into a match. There we go. Not bad, not bad. Seriously? Using my own hero against me? How could they do that to me, guys? Just unlucky. Why is this taking so long to find a game? Finally! That was now, a bit of time there. Alright, I haven't played this map before, I don't believe. So we'll go with who we normally go as, Reaper. Good old Reaper. Squelch chat? I wonder what that is. Really shows you how much I know.
You were once a legend.
Alright, just gotta defend one objective. That's pretty easy.
I take it you don't want my autograph then.
This map has a lot of twists and turns. Alright.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
We'll just hide back here. Make ourselves useful.
Feels good to be home.
So I'm guessing the red is where they're gonna come from.
3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
When we recharge, I'm gonna get up there. Oh, really now?
Repositioning.
I wonder where those enemies came from.
From the shadows.
Defend the point.
And that is a really good time to go running. Dang. Come on, team. I felt like I was doing fairly good. I got the enemies pretty low. For sure, we're not doing too hot right now.
From the shadows.
Great.
The objective is under attack.
Nice.
We need to defend the
objective. Dang, we already lost? Seriously? That was stupid.
Play of the game.
Well, that was a stupid game. I got a gold medal though. And two silver medals, so that's better than I normally get, I guess. Get some bonus experience too, so that's always nice. Alright, let's fit one more match in today's video. Maybe I could come out on top. Instead of just getting a win and a loss. Gotta either come out a loser or a winner, right guys? Hopefully we get a tank as our last person. There we go. I guess we have a pretty balanced team since there's no warnings over there.
Death walks among you.
Now, hold on.
What are we waiting for? Hey. My ultimate
attack
is charging.
Commences in 30 seconds.
Let's shoot for a new high score.
Thanks. Hi.
Pardon me.
Too many messages I'm spamming too much. Okay, let's do this, guys. So I got this really cool music production software recently. It saves me a bunch of time, so I'll probably upload some new songs for you guys soon. And my job is going really well so far. Really, I'm having a great job, great time at this new job at this company, so. Dang. Are you kidding me? What is our team doing?
This is my curse.
Well, we can already see how this round is heading. Maybe. Aha!
From the shadows.
Dang it! Dang it! Dang it! Dang it! Dang it! That's the only reason I died was because they have a turret?
That which doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Oh, that was a really good strategy, too. There we go. All right. We're making progress here. Slowly but surely, we're killing them all. Dang it, dang it, dang it! I should have activated my ultimate. Ah, that could have been really good too.
Get my revenge.
At least we cleared it up a little bit. I got a good amount of kills there. Maybe that would have even earned play of the game there too. If I got a play of the game this one, I would feel like a winner even if I, whoa my.
Positioning.
Let's be careful about how we do this.
Die.
Seriously? Why did my team not come in there? Well, that was a complete waste of my ultimate.
Taking the point. Don't
good,
worry.
Good. Come on, guys. Alright. Maybe I helped a little bit.
Get healed.
Locking down the objective.
There we go.
Commence attack on objective B.
Oh no! Go finish it, please. Thank you, team. Alright. We made a little bit of progress. Just gotta get one more. We have 6 minutes to do it, so I'm sure that that's not unreasonable for my team. Dang. Where did that guy even come from? Are you kidding me? This game is fun though. Even if I keep losing over and over again, I don't mind. If I knew who Bastion was, that would be super useful advice. Too bad I'm such a noob. There we go. One off the list. I am low on health right now, though. So we'll just wait for that health pack, and then we'll be good.
Step right up.
All right, let's see if we can get a good vantage point over here.
Are you kidding me? Oh my god.
What? Why was my team not doing anything? What were they doing? We should have had that stupid little turret dead. Is that what the turret's name is? Bastion? I should probably learn the hero's names. You guys are probably gonna think I'm such a noob. But when do you guys not think that, of course? Oh my god!
Let's try that again.
It's okay, we still have plenty of time.
This objective has my name written.
God, all this yelling. What now?
It's I'm good to go.
Personne n'échappe à mon regard.
Oh my god. Where? Okay, seriously, where is my team? They're all connected, right? I'm very confused.
Soldier 76 reporting for duty.
You can switch heroes that easily? Probably. I'm just stupid. Just in case I was followed. That's a really good spot to be in. Oh my god! I'm gonna break something. If I don't calm down here. That was such a stupid play on my part. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do. This is not gonna work at all, but I'm gonna try it because it's probably our last chance. That little D-Shag's back up top again. That was really good. I was actually gonna do that back here. Oh my god, I did not have any ammo left! Ugh, that was such a good play too, I was doing so good!
We're running out of time, everyone, at that.
Oh. I don't even care that we lost, because I felt like I did exceptionally well that game, better than I normally do. Dang it, I didn't earn play of the game though. I wonder how you get play of the game. Do you just have to do really good? I love your smooth pulse condition. Well, I feel like that was a really good game for me. I just want to see my stats, and I'm going to go to open that chest and end this episode. Dang, that was intense. I did a really good amount of damage done. I got 13 kills, but still really bad on deaths. Alright, well, let's see what goodies I got here. Alright, anything good? Ooh, a purple item. What does purple mean? Is that like epic? Common, rare, epic? Oh, it is. It's a rare skin. Let's see. If I go here and I select May. There it is. It's unlocked. So I wonder how you get these other ones. Cool. Do I have any other skins for Reaper? What? Blackwatch? Unlocked with your purchase. So is this another special one over here? Winter loot box. Oh, that's such a cool skin. I wish I unlocked that one. Red Midnight Royal Desert. Shiver is really cool. Wow, that's a really cool skin. Yeah. I like Nevermore. That's a cool one. Mariachi Pumpkin. That's a pretty cool skin too. I really like this one. I also like Shiver, but I probably won't be able to get those anytime soon. Okay, that's enough of me like freaking out over skins.
Thanks so much for watching, guys. If you liked this episode, then remember to like it. If you disliked it, dislike it. Comment down below about anything you thought. If you're new to the channel, remember to subscribe for the latest and greatest content. If you think a friend would enjoy it, share with them or add it to your favorites, because both those things help me out so much. If you want to get your own copy of this game, be sure to check out the link down in the description. As always, I place them down there, and maybe we can end up in a match together sometime. If you want to know my username for Battle.net, just let me know, and I can message it to you or something. Anyways, guys, as always, this has been Icy. Until next time, y'all stay awesome. Peace!